So, we have here now the arrival at the Vaterstetten Recycling Center. Here I was thinking about if I have here glass, recycling glass. On the left hand side are the glass recycling container. This beige, small, and then I'll go to the recycling hoof. On the right hand side you have the bulk trash. That's why I wanted to drop the carpet. I had to pay 3 euros for it. And was just chatting a little bit with the women who operate this. They are normally the three elder women there. And it's always nice to have a chat with them. They're sitting in a library, books that got dumped, and there's a shelf there where you can get, if you ask nicely, they will gift you a book. So, as you can see, it takes about ages till I shut up and go back into the car. And yep, that's me. And I will trash the broom into the wood container, the processed wood container, like this lady with a bike in front of me also is. And you see on the roof are different signs from electronic trash, plastic, and so on and so on. Plastic on the other side, on the left side, I trashed a bag of plastic there too. And now that's getting me back into the car, operating the traffic. Ah, now that was getting me in the car, this other was the trunk. So you see, local craftsmen are trashing there too, like wood stuff, or on the right hand side you have this glass plates, so big glass stuff, or building trash, like old walls, if they tear down a wall or something like that, that's special trash too. And here we have the trash for the organic, the dumpsters for the organic trash. Like this guy in front of me, probably out of his garden too. For this kind of trash, like organic or others, you don't pay anything. Or the wood, you don't pay anything. They deliver it to a biofuel power plant nearby, and that's it. So, really, nothing strenuous with recycling. That's it.